ancestors trusted in the paw of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers. I failed them, and could only watch as life drained from the village.
We should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? Must die. Why? Tell me. Don't turn your back on me. Listen to me.
Once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose. Fear drove my actions. And I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
Goodbye, little friend.